Not everybody's speed square has that level built in at the top right there. That doesn't mean you can't use it to find plumb or level. What you can do is grab your chalk line or a plumb bob, lock it into your pivot point at the top there, and then when you raise that up until it bisects that 45 degrees, then you know you've found level.